Hey, you want to download a file from Google Drive and an error pops up saying can't download file. To download this file, try enabling third-party cookies for Drive. That's a minor issue and you will successfully download your file in 2 minutes watching this video. My name is Matt from Wiki Freelancing and I create helpful content to make things super easy for you and to earn more income. So if you are new to this channel, please put a smile on my face by hitting the subscribe button. And if you have already done that, I can't stop thanking you. Now of this ramble, let's go into the video and solve the problem. Now the first thing to do is to locate these three dots at the right top corner of your Chrome browser. If these three dots are missing on your browser, please wait towards the end of this video to see the three different ways to make it appear on your browser. But if the three dots are there, nothing is stopping you now. Just click on the three dots to see the drop down menu and click on the settings below. From the settings page, click on the privacy and security and then click on the cookies and other data option here. And the if allow all cookies is not checked, please go ahead and check it and start downloading your file again. This works perfectly for 85% different users and let me know if it works out for you in the comment section below. But if your allow all cookies option is already checked and if this solution didn't work out for you, don't feel blue yet, right? Many users have solved these problems by waiting for some minutes or probably hours before trying to download the file again. And another alternative way is to add a new Chrome user to give it another shot. Now, I mentioned at the beginning of this video that I will show you the three different ways to discover the three dots if you can't find them on your browser. So if you're having some challenges finding the three dots on your Chrome browser, please use any of these solutions. The first and probably the easiest way to access the three dots is to press Alt F on your keyboard for Windows users, and Mac users can also try Option F, right? When you press Alt F, you will see this little window pop up by the side with those same options and functionalities. So let me know if this works out for you in the comment section below. The second method is to check if you've got a red icon with an exclamation mark at the top right corner of your browser. If you have it, just click on it and the options will be displayed. The red icon is just identical to the three dots, you know. So let me know in the comment section if this is the option that works for you. But if you don't have the red icon there may be a green little circle exactly at the right top corner of your browser. Having this green circle means that you need to take action in your browser. It may be to deny or accept something, allow an installation of Chrome extension, or to restart your Chrome web browser for updates. So this means that the three dots function is replaced with a little green circle, and that is why you cannot find it on your browser. To solve this problem, simply click on the green icon and follow the steps on the menu to recover the dots. Once you rediscover the dots, simply click on the settings and go to privacy and security, and then navigate to cookies and other site data. And finally, check the allow all cookies option before downloading your stuff again. That's the end of this video, and if it is helpful and solves your problem, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel to enjoy more and more videos. Feel free to check out wikifreelancing.com to access more and more free and helpful stuff to make more income through freelancing, side hustles, and all of that. And until the next video, keep earning more income. Thank you.